Hey everybody, Joshua Hoskin coming at you once again here. Today with Wednesday Night Rumble. I wanted to show a little bit more of the Stampede Wrestling ring, so hopefully I installed it here and hopefully we'll be able to use that more, because I wanted to do it more. To showcase the match card tonight, I turned off entrances so they'll move more quickly, but anyway, we have Drum Monkey, Rick Logan, and Jeremy Perry in a triangle match. Sarah Lee Johnson versus Jessica Vesuvius. There's no Supergirl statement this week, but I wanted to showcase the women in the matches here. El Angels take on Fallen Angels in a tag match. Fearsome four-way elimination. Mystic Maniac, Blaze McCoy, Shifty, and Frank Masters. Akira Suzuki and Vanity in a singles match. Six wrestler tag, the Opaque Brotherhood taking on the debuting Scavengers. Battle Royal. Newcomer Cryptozoo Mahler, Chris Cage, Victor Goldman, Clinton McCleary, Dr. Elliot Thomas, Jason Vesuvius, Chance Harper, and JW Caliber square off. In a singles match, Frozen Rage, Cowboy John. And in our main event, our first take of a Gang Wars match in 2K22. Cougar, Juniper, Whisper, and Goddess. Jen, Maeve, Katrina, and Valerie. Let's get to it. So, yeah, once again, I won't be doing entrances. Let's see if they're turned off. No, they're not. I pretty much don't have a lot of time, so there you go. That's me. I'm all right. Ladies and gentlemen, place your bets. And if we have time, we might do a bonus match, but that's only if we have time. Well, if I have time. I'm recording this on Sunday morning, and I do have some places to be. And here we go. Here. As we see here, it's every man for himself. No friends in this match. Anyway, let me know what you guys think of the Stampede Wrestling Arena. Like, is it okay? Is it fine? Is there anything you want me to change? Please let me know. Rick Logan outside of the ring, and Drum Monkey drops Jeremy on the top rope. Hammerlock, Russian Lakes. Drum ups to work on the arms of his opponents. Uh-oh. Jeremy Perry. Ladder and. Uh-oh. Shouldn't have turned your back. Going up to the top. that how you are. The big man back up. One moment, please. One moment. I seem to have forgotten. Something. Okay, we're back. Sorry about that. I had to fix the light dimming time. Oh, drum monkey with the ladder. And down goes Logan. Tough as nails driver. A double team. Oh, here it comes. The drum roll. Oh. That did not finish him off there. Logan resting outside of the ring as Parami goes to work on. Oh, he's going out for more toys. Kendo stick in hand. Oop, drum monkey stops him dead in his tracks. Oh, look at this octopus position. Oh, wait a minute, reversal. I really do like how they added rolling physics to those type of objects. Just his face just clipping the ladder. That was a hard shoulder tugger. Now all three men on the outside. Ooh, rolling cutter. Look at this now, just stretching the arms in the wrong position. Oh, look out from behind. Oh, Jeremy Parrotter. Ooh, fisherman driver. Oh. Jeremy's just relentless with that ladder. Oh, and again. Oh no, look at this. Oh, right onto the ladder. How will they get up from that? I will never know. Oh. Oh, Logan with a sledgehammer. Oh. Look at this. Package side slam. And no. As a kick to the midsection and now. Road rage bomb. Oh, you kidding me. Oh. Big shot with that sledgehammer. Drum monkey. He might be looking for something. Grabbing that lap. Maybe he wants to get. Now he's taking a breather in the corner. That's. Ooh! Forearm shot. Ooh! Grabs the arm with a drop kick. a steel chair into play. Short arm clothesline by Monkey. Uh-oh. The chair. Tossing him to the other corner. And a kick to the leg. Oop. Down goes Monkey, face first off the corner. Oh, wait a minute. Little noggin knocker. Monkey, that one. Harry Gretter. Uh-oh. Spins around with a German suplex. Oh, chair shot from behind. Oh, he's not done. Oh, reversal, bouncing the chair off of Jeremy's face. Oh. Out. Oh. Too close to the corner. There's a kick, and now the road rage bomb once again. Oh, Drum Monkey saves it. Oh, I'm not sure if it was calling him a name, but if he did, Perry did not like. 10-minute mark of this. Figure out what to do here. Snake eyes. Oh. Logan saw that chair shot attempt coming. Look at this. Fisherman driver. Or buster. Uh-oh. Here we go. Jackhammer. Will this be enough? Oh. You know, that reminds me, I think I figured it out now. The pin escape is way too high. So, I'm going to see if I can lower that a bit. Oh, look at this. We're going for the package side slam again, but Logan, he was ready for that one. Time spear. Oh, but there's Drum Monkey. He breaks it up once again. Uh-oh. He got caught though. Oh, Monkey saw it coming. Massive German suplex. Oh, spinning power bomb. Down the corner. Uh-oh. Oh, backbreaker. And now looking to finish him off. Road rage bomb. And it's over. Jeremy Perry victorious. Holy smokes, what a matchup. Ladies and gentlemen, you're a winner of the match via pinfall, Jeremy Perry. Then again, he doesn't care. For Now moving on. Singles match coming up. It is Sara Lee Johnson taking on Jessica Vesuvius. Who do you have? Place your bets. And here we go. Speed things along. Here we go. Oh, look at the size difference here. Oh, cat ahead, my goodness. It's a big... trying to vanquish this evil entity that is Jessica Vesuvius, who is said to have rose from the ashes of Mount Vesuvius at 79 AD. Now, it went for a cover, but Jessica's long leg underneath that bottom rope. It seems for everything, because package driver, small package driver. That I mean. There's a cover. Kick out at two. Hello. And a kick out. Over DDT. Oh, lands on her geester. Because it's up to the top. Hits the splash. Sadly, I forget what she calls it. But effective nonetheless. The took a lot of wind out of Sara Lee Johnson there. Ooh, two massive right hands. Oh, big slam. Oh, look at this now, just stretching the face, but too close to the ropes. Oh, now just driving all her weight down to the back. Ooh, Johnson with a kick to the shoulder, perhaps the chest. Uh-oh. Oh, it looks like she went for that Cobra clutch, but Jessica were... and brings her to the... and look out. Ooh, boy. Landing high and tying that on the head and neck. Look at this small package driver again. Goes for the cover. And no... Over clutch applied here. And Vesuvius taps out. I made that interesting matchup. Ladies and gentlemen, your winner of the match via submission, Sarah Lee Johnson. Well, I'll bet Vesuvius is not happy about it. In fact, she's going to be causing some explosions in the back. Where, if any place that has a volcano, please watch yourselves. Now, tag team match right here. Angels facing the fallen angels. Two different types of angels, ladies and gentlemen. Who do you have? Place your bets. And now, heading down to the ring. And the match is officially underway. These two, of course, have squared off before. The Fallen Angels defeated El Angels in an Extreme Rules match some time ago. Now Mrs. Utager going right to work. On the golden. Tag is made and here comes Angelita. Mrs. Utager back in with the Red Angel. Gutbuster. and standing moonsault, but Mrs. Yu was ready for it. Yeah. Ooh, face first. Right off the post. Oh, Mrs. Utaker sending a threat to the Red Angel. Come at me if you dare. Now here comes the Gold Angel. Springboarding Poison Rana. Ooh. Spanish Fly by Mrs. Yu. Now, kicks to the chin. Up with a short arm clothesline, makes the tag to Angelita once again. Oh. Oh, look at this. Amazing athleticism. And sunset flip. Standing moonsault connects. Double T here, double kick to the chest, or the chesticles, as Blaze McCoy would say. Holy smokes! Made once again to the Golden Angel. Of course, in tag team matches, we can see frequent tags being made and one team cutting the ring in half. That's the strategy when it comes to matches. Oh, what a kick to the face. Follows it up with a knife edge chop. Shot to the midsection. Eased right to the face. And Lita now from the top with a set one. Goes for the cup. Kick out at two. Oh, how close was that? Lita showing off some athletic skills of her own, as she has displayed in the past many times. Ooh, spinning Uranagi. Oh, look at this, submission applied here. Working on the legs, and that may eliminate some of the aerial offense. Ooh, another spinning Uranagi. Tag made to Angelita. Lion Salt. Ooh, nice rebound. Goes for the cover. And, oh, kick out at two. Takes her down and makes a tag to the Red Angel. Smart strategy there. Ooh. Right to the jaw. Standing shooting star. And kick out. Now look at this. Red Angel setting her up. Headlock driver. Oh, misses you right there to break it up. Uh-oh. Off the ropes. Spike Hurricane Rana. Or the Spiker Rana. Now it goes Mrs. U. Oh, look at this. Twist of fate. Oh, what a move. There's a kick to the midsection. Or a stomp, I should say. Oh. There's a cover. And that was a kick out right there. The referee telling her to get out of the ring. Look at that kick again. Oh, look at this. Moonsault into a DDT. Flips her over. Knee strike to the face. And now going up to the top. Again, 450 leg drop. As we are now approaching the 10-minute mark of this match, Mrs. U back on the apron, tagged in. Oh, Firewoman's carry slam. Gonna do something here before
the pro dies. Not the first time it's.
Now, Mrs. U getting tossed over by the Golden Angel. Now, look at this. Setting her up. Salida del Sol. That door, kick out at two. And Angelita tossed out. Referee giving the Red Angel a warning. Oh, went for a corkscrew moonsault, but missed. And look at this. Oh. Why didn't you go for the cover there? I'm just saying. Now looking to finish her off once again. Angelita breaks it up this time. Uh-oh. Angelita in trouble. Down she goes, not for long. Oh, jawbreaker. And that's going to take her out of the equation for a moment. Uh-oh. Oh, 1916. And now Mrs. Yu looking to lock it in. There it is. She's got it applied. And the Red Angel breaks it up. Oh, half and half suplex. And that'll take the Red Angel down. And that will do it. Oh man, what a matchup. Ladies and gentlemen, your winners of the match, Angelita Nightwalker and Mrs. U-Taker, the Fallen Angels. No doubt they would love to have another shot at the tag team titles. With a win like that, they may very well get one. But moving on now, we have a fearsome four-way elimination matchup here. From left to right, we have Blaze McCoy, Mystic Maniac, Shifty the Drunken Dragon Clown, and Frank the Tank Masters. Who do you have? Place your bets. Oh, if you hear any typing, don't mind me. I'm just doing some stuff. And here we go. Just like the triangle match earlier on, it's every man for himself. No friends, only foes. Shifty with that wind-up uppercut. Well, double team. Big right hand. Though sometimes in these type of matches, we can see strange alliances. Which, of course, does happen. Look out. Ooh. Oh, Blaze McCoy. With a bat in hand. Mystic saw it coming, that is. Uh-oh. Locking in a figure four already. Oh, Blaze McCoy turning it around. Oh, Frank with a steel chair. Right to the skull. Oh, wow. Chair shot and Blaze coming out of nowhere. Ooh. Back first, right into that top turnbuckle. Oh, nobody home. Oh, Frank saw that one coming. So did Mystic. Oh, there's the bat smack in the face. Look at Shifty here. Oof. Oh, Blaze McCoy has him up. And there's the burner. At goal, kick out at two, and Shifty now wailing away with the bat. DDT! Tornado style, that is. Full Nelson here, I noticed. Oh. Cover and a kick out at two. I didn't notice Blaze McCoy appears to be busted open. Oh, here we go. Xanthrax slam coming up. Here goes Frank. Sledgehammer. I don't know how he even hit. All right. Has him up. Drops him down. Big splash by Shifty. Now looking at. Not sure what he's got. A table. Oh, he's going to set it. Oh. Frank was ready for that one. Look out. Oh, spine buster. Surprised it was on the other side. Kendo stick now. Shifty's like, hey, you gonna come in or what? I'm gonna fix this for a second. Yeah, whatever. There we go. Sorry, I had to fix it. Sorry about the table shit. And oh, look at the power up D here. This is back catching the end of that table's power slam. Kick out. Shifty has got to be wondering what it's going to take. Brainbuster by Mystic. No. Frank Masters gets dropped. Oh, look at this. Switching around. Like I said, every man for himself. Well, Blaze McCoy seems to be dazed and confused. But not for long. Another ladder comes in the... Ooh, another Shifty. And he kicks out. Oh, Blaze, turn around. Oh, here we go. Hook, line, and sinker. And Mystic kicks out. Oh, look out. Drunken Destroyer. Break it as that was. Oh, the chair. The chair is literally dented. Oh! And the table's cracked. I can see from the bottom. Uh-oh. Look at this. Drops him down. And, oh, kick out of two. Every man in a... Here we go. Figure four leg ride. And Masters has no choice but to tap out. Oh, Shifty! With a baseball bat right to the face. Brainbuster. Mystic makes him pay. And Shifty's eliminated. We are on board four. I'm up here. Hook line and... Blaze McCoy wins it. Three quick eliminations just like that. Unbelievable. I'm surprised they missed the metal parts on that one. I'm a York Anver Blaze McCoy. What a win for him. Holy smokes. And now a singles match for the women's division. Akira Suzuki goes one-on-one with Vanity. Have pleasure bets. Alright, here we go. We have two very skilled martial arts experts about to square off here. Yikes. Stomping on the hand. And now Akira looking to fight back here. Look at this combination. Oof. Look out. Ooh. Missed. Oh boy. Oof. The cover, no. Oh, look out. Both women on the outside here. For those of you new here, ring outs is a 20 count, 20 seconds to get back inside the ring. Look out. Now both women back in. Oh, tornado kick. That came out of nowhere. And a single leg drop kick to follow. Oh, Akira kicks out. Vanity, low. And look at it, just way here. My goodness. Went for a knee strike, but Vanity blocked it. And uh-oh. 5 minutes have now expired here. Oh boy. Look at Akira fighting out of it. Oh my! Holy smokes. Yeah. Ooh, Michinoku driver. Got it too. Oh, look at this. Feast your eyes. No, it is. And a kick out at two again. Stampede Wrestling. Stampede Wrestling. Stampede Wrestling. We got a women's wrestling chant here. And rightfully so, these women have always proven to be some of the women wrestling. Oh, big time cutter by Vanity. Goes for the cover. And a kick out at two. Oh, snapping the fingers. German suplex with the bridge. And no, kick out at two. Oh boy. Oof. Oh, wait for that single leg drop kick again, but I think he was ready this time. Oh, look at this. A scoop and a slam. Goes up to the second rope. And Akira setting her up for something. Oh, I think she went for that cutter, but Vanity was too close to the corner. Akira maybe, like, try something. Vanity misses the elbow. Got, oof, neck breaker. Oh, sweeping the leg. Uh-oh. This is your eyes. And, oh, another kick out. And Akira can't believe it. There's a cover, and Akira's time gets the win. Ooh, man, what a match that was. Ladies and gentlemen, your winner of the match via Akira Sagi. I can't believe it. This is actually our sixth match. We're only an hour in. But now, ladies and gentlemen, we will have the anticipating debut of the Scavengers, J-Dog, J-Pup, and J-Vulture, taking on the Opaque Brotherhoods, the Paragon of Greatness, and Killer Neptune. Who do you have, Polish? And here we go. Ooh, J-Dog with a scissors kick, or an axe kick, whatever he calls it. Once again, this is the Scavengers' in-ring debut as a team here. Oh, look at this. Look at the power of the J-Dog. Paragon of Greatness now fighting back here. Oof. Oh, vicious right hands right to the midsection. And down goes the POG. Makes the tag, and here comes J-Pop. Ooh. A clubbing blow right to the chest, and now working on the arm. J-Pop going right to the top rope. Oh, 450. There's a cover already early on. That was close. Lion Salt by J-Pup. And Paragon hasn't really been able to get out of this predicament here. Oh my goodness. The Scavengers dominating here. Oh, Paragon trying to fight back here. Ooh. The POG was ready for that one. But look out. Oh, big time kick. Straight jacket suplex. Is a cover, and Uncle Frank right there. And look out over the top to the outside. Oh, Killer Neptune really wants in this match badly. J-Pop trying to make a tag here. Oh, wait a minute. Never mind. Oh. Oof. DDT. This is Paragon's opportunity to make the tag, and he does. And here comes Killer Neptune. Look out. Oh. A knee right to the face. Tag made it. Here comes Jay Vulture. Oh. Attack is made, and here comes the monster of the hills, Uncle Frank. Tagman Dog, and here's our first team here. Oh! Kick and a Russian leg sweep as well. Arm bar applied as 5 minutes have now elapsed.
Oh, look out. Oh, just talk to the outside. Back to Calhoun. And J-Dog, I'm not sure what he's doing. Looks, he's trying to hype up the crowd or something. Oh, he gets caught though. And Killer Neptune now taking full advantage of the situation. Out. Oof. Nice STO there. Oh. Right to the steel steps. Oh. Pretty giving him a warning there. Tag made, here comes J-Pup. Oh, big kick. Straight jacket, German suplex with a bridge. And Paragon breaks it up. Now we got 4 men in the ring here. Power slam by the POG. He's going to need to get out of there. Tag made to Uncle Frank. Uh-oh. Two-handed choke bomb. And drops the elbow. Oh, dear. They went for a choke slam of but. Hey. Oh, J-Pup fighting out of that predicament. Ooh. Backbreaker, neckbreaker combo. J-Pup setting him up. Going for that kick once again. He got it. And, oh, kick out at 2. Tag made. Now killing Neptune in. Ooh, drop out. Gets him with a lion salt. Tag made, here comes Jay Vulture. Now look at this. Using the ropes as a springboard to stomp on him. Uncle Frank tagged in once again. Ooh, SOS. As 10 minutes have now elapsed, uh-oh. Oh, big time cutter by Vulture. Paragon breaks it up. Oh boy. Oh! Hammerlock suplex. Tag made the J-Dog. Oof. looking to finish them off here. Neptune this time breaks things up. Oof. Uncle Frank getting out of the corner. That's smart. Backbreak. Tag made, and here comes Jay Vulture. Ooh. Ooh. Codebreaker. Now I'll go in. And Uncle Frank gets tossed to the outside. Wait a minute. Look at this, sharpshooter. Paragon breaking up the hold. Vulture did not like that at all. Now look at this now. Vulture showing off in the top rope there. Oof. Into a reverse DDT. And Paragon finally tagged back. He's had some time to recuperate. Oh, look at this. Back. Big time leg drop. Oh. And now it's the POG's turn to do some damage. Oh. A knee right to the arm, driving all that weight right to their. Oh. Tag made to kill a Neptune. Oh, look out. Oh. Took too much time, and Jay clipping the knee. Tag made to J-Dog. Ooh, clothesline spear combination. Now, 15 minutes have now elapsed. We're halfway through. And, wow! Amazing maneuver. J-Dog's like, where do you think you're going? Here's a cover. Uncle Frank breaking it up. Oh, look at Vulture make. Going back in rope. Big drop. Tag made, and here comes J-Pop. Oh. Oh boy, another feast your eyes. Referee, get down there. Oh, kick out by Killa. Referee was distracted a little bit. Out, Killa Neptune to recuperate. Oh, springboard Phoenix splash. And a tag back to J-Dog. Back body drop. And no, kick out at two. The cover, J-Dog kicks out. Agner comes, Paragon, all by. Because Paragon thought he was too far away. And the brush with greatness. Dragging him towards his corner. Oh! Uncle Frank stopping J-Pup dead in his tracks. Look out. J-Dog tossed to the outside as now 20 minutes have. Uncle Frank, please leave J-Pup alone. For the brush with greatness once again. There it is. And down goes the ref. Oh. Neptune in trouble. Oh. That has to take him out of the equation. Oh boy. Uncle Frank going up to the top. Oh, J-Pup right there. Oh, Frank saw him coming there. Drops him on the top rope. And J-Pup breaks it up. J-Dog gets out of that predicament in a hurry. Oh my. Down goes Vulture. Tag made to Paragon. Look out. Went for that kick but missed. Ooh. Little backer. Oh, nicely done. Tag made the J-Pup. Oh, I'm with the cutter. Oh. Okay, remind me to, turn down the pin escape. Oh, spear! Just ripped him in half. Oh, Jada. Oh, no. 5 minutes remaining in this matchup. This belly to belly overhead. There's a cover. Oh, kick out by Uncle Frank. Oh, look out. Winds of change. Dog now. Setting him up. Big to the face. That dog, what's it gonna take? What is it going to take to keep these guys down? Oh. Tag made one. We're not going to have a lot of time to do a bonus match. I might do a bonus match when I get back. I don't know. Down goes Neptune. Pele kicked to the back of the head. That approaching the 2-minute warning here. Hey. Okay. Down goes Neptune. 90 seconds remaining. Oh, my goodness. Look out. Beautiful arm drag. Patented backbreakers. Less than a minute left. Oh. Just about the 10-second mark. There's a cover. Will this do it? No, he cannot do it. It's a draw. A time limit draw. Definitely not the kind of thing anyone wants, but it's what happens. Remind me to lower the pin escape. That might help. But anyway, ladies and gentlemen, we have a battle royal here. From left to right, Clinton McCleary, Victor Goldman, Chris Cage, another newcomer that we have here, Forsyth. CryptoZoo Mahler, Dr. Elliot Thomas, Jason Vesuvius, Chance Harper, and the Dirty South Outlaw, J.W. Caliber. Who do you have, Palacio Pets? Man, this is taking a bit to load here. There we go, finally. Here we go. Eight man over the top rope battle royal. Standing shooting star, 450. Last one, Jason Vesuvius. Sister ain't gonna be happy about that either. Oh, just feigned on that clothesline. Oof. Nicely done. Yeah, oh. Yes. Oh. Reversal. So far, I only have one position. Oh, looks like Chris Cage may actually join Vesuvius. And it looks like he will. There we go. Oh. Harper got clipped in the knee. That, uh-oh. Clinton in trouble. And Clinton McCleary eliminated. We're down to 5 men here. Oh. Oh, looks like we lost Crypto. Harper with that mission, and there W. We're down to 3 men already. Oh, Goldman better pay attention. Oh, look out. Back body drop. Oh. What a maneuver that was. Goldman looking to rid the ring of Chance Harper here. And he does. We're down to 2. Dr. Elliot Thomas, the Doctor of Mass Destruction, and Victor Goldman, the Austrian strongman, the final 2 in this battle royal. handle this. Fisherman suplex. Excuse me. Ooh. Goldman. Looking to show his dominance here. Look at this. Military press slam. Oof. Say what you want about the doc. He knows how to manipulate the body. Okay, this is getting ridiculous. Do something, dang it. Like, seriously, do something. There you go. You're boring people. You know what, I'm not even gonna announce him as the winner, like, duh. Unnecessary clotheslines. Seriously. Yeah, boo him. Boo him, people. Boo him. Now, we have a one-on-one match. Frozen Rage taking on Cowboy John here. Do you have place your bets? I'm not even sure if we have enough time to do the Game Wars. Alrighty, here we go. Cowboy John was originally supposed to be with Cowboy John, but Oh no, I guess something happened. Wow, 90 seconds into the match, and Cowboy John's already busted open. Just sorry, forgive me guys, I'm just typing away. Got a cover after that Lufez press, I think. And a kick out at two. Well, look at this. Cowboy kick. And no. Lipping the knee there. Oh, they got it too. Yeah. They're both men on the outside. Uh-oh. Cowboy John better watch out. Those two better be careful. Look out. Oh! I got too many guys in the way. Up to the count of 11 now. Both men now back inside. Oh. Into the cover. No. Cowboy kick again. Oh, hand on the rope. That's going to break things up. Going for it again. They knocked him unconscious that time. And oh, never mind. Cowboy John can't believe it. There's a cover. No. Oh, avalanche kick. And that's it. My goodness. Frozen Ridge can call himself the luckiest man alive, as he was able to survive here. Your winner of the match via pinfall, Frozen Ridge. The clan standing tall. Alright, okay, so here, I actually have to leave very soon. Speaking of which, I better get ready. So anyway, this here is a Gang Wars elimination match. Ways to be eliminated: pinfall, submission, countout, disqualification, and knockout. So hopefully, it'll speed things along from there. We have the Deadly Divas, Cougar and Goddess of Pain, and Karma, Whisper, and Juniper Nightblood, taking on the team of Jen Richards, Maeve O'Hare, and the Women's Tag Team Champions in Katrina Havoc and Valerie. Who do you have? Place your bets. And hopefully the physics don't die down. Anyway, I'm going to go get ready. So in the meantime, I'm going to turn commentary off for this one. Maybe for a little bit. We'll see.
Thank you. Thank you.